Hi, Python!
Friends din yung mini Kim, then itabangan ko siya siyang project.
Ah, pasensya na ang presentation na kung drama na kayo.
Pero tsoy mo na siya.
Hoy, Len! Dapatay na!
Ikaw lang,
eh. Ano mong ka?
Wala lang.
That's my shit, I'm poppin' Henny XO. I'm feeling sexy and free.
Oi. We can do this song. What, man?
Beautiful girls all over. Uy, nindo tayo sa salida, uy. Para matagali sa mga pagpali. Ay,
nagpagbay
din ang sana.
Ikaw ramay, naligaw ako sa salida. Ikaw ramay, naligaw ako sa
salida. Ay, thank you sa pag-uha to. Bye-bye.
Ay, sagod.
Oh, come on.
Ay ko, ay taba niya. Ano ba yung nanday ni Bud Shane?
Oh, ni Shane? Ayan ka.
Ano ba? Ay taba niya.
Pilaki. Very nice. 2, 3. Tanawa na ng talihog.
Okay. Okay, eksaba niya, pantere niya. Sama.
Ano siya man? Ano dili man ako? Bakit ko? Nagasin ba lang kayo ako? Kapulaan ni Uy, Uy, kistanan. Da.
Better than me. What makes her choose everything?
please come in and just sit here for a while. This is my way of telling you I need you in my life. It's so cold without your touch. I've been dreaming way too much. Can we just turn this into...
I hate that stupid old pickup truck. You never let me drive. You ain't ready.
Nindot kayo ito na, nindot rin kayo mga ga-aqua.
Nasa mo na ito ang selection, evocation, tapos ito itawagin mo manipulation.
Ay, what sa ah?
First, the personality characteristics of others influence whether we select them as our dates, friends, and even marriage partners. In this episode, Alex was attracted to her guy best friend James because she sees his well-rounded personality. People's personality characteristics also play a role in the kinds of interpersonal situations they select to enter and stay in. For example, someone with a personality different from Alexis might actually be turned off to a guy like James and couldn't put up with his childlike behavior and self-centeredness.
The personality qualities of others evoke certain responses in us and us in them. In this episode, the insensitive attitude of James upset Alex, evoking an emotional response in her that would not have been evoked if James had behaved in a different manner.
Lastly, personality is linked to the ways in which we try to influence or manipulate others. In the episode, James tried to use Alex as his bridge to shame. First, he tried to use the charm tactic by treating Alex to a movie to get Shane's number. Then, he pulled out the drama tactic. He put up a suicidal front to get Alex's sympathy. Furthermore, when he finally got what he wanted, he seemed to forget all about his best friend. A man with a different constellation of personality attributes would have used different tactics of social influence, such as reason or reward.
In summary, personality is predictably and systematically linked with social interaction through the ways in which we select our partners and social worlds, the ways in which we evoke responses from people we have initially chosen, and the ways in which we influence those people to attain our desired ends.
Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. But yeah.